So, do we let the Democrats just burn it all down, or do we stand and fight? You know, since the November election losses, everybody on our side is looking for answers and trying to figure out what to do. Some think that conservative ideas are dead in blue Oregon and that only populist wedge issues will sell with those swing voters. Others say we ought to just step back and let the Democrats roll over us so the voters will feel the pain of their bad decisions in the hopes that they'll turn on the Democrats someday. But wait a minute. Don't you remember when we repealed illegal alien driver's licenses, even after being outspent 10-1 and some Republicans campaigning against us? Wasn't that a conservative win in blue Oregon? So maybe Republicans and their consultants are picking the wrong issues. You think? Well, believe it or not, at the next executive club meeting, you'll have the rare opportunity to share your thoughts with those campaign consultants who are genuinely looking for answers. Bridgette Barton of Third Century Solutions and PhD economist Eric Fruits will be our featured speakers January 2nd, 7 p.m. at the Portland Airport Shiloh Inn, where they want to hear from you about what we oughta do. So, if you've ever wanted to give a piece of your mind to a campaign consultant, you don't want to miss this night. It's the Executive Club, and if you're into politics, there's nothing like it.